Hello everyone, if you have not already, like, comment and subscribe, push notification bell. Hang on you guys, dad's kicking off as always. Hang on you guys, I'll be with you in a minute. Hello everyone, if you have not already, like, comment and subscribe. Push notification bell to be notified every time I upload on YouTube. I love you guys so much. Hope you enjoy this video. Well done. Trying to take me freaking out. Tried to take me out then, didn't they? That's me again.
Was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up.
She doesn't want you doing that to her. So you guys, just Ebbs and all the female dogs are in season. You can probably guess what they're doing right now.
great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. The gap between you and the car behind is increasing by a significant amount each lap. Good job. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
Thank you.
We're leading our teammate by 29.6 seconds. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can.
I don't think he will because there's girls in the room.
Release, release. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Jack is in the pits. Jack in the pits. Gap to teammate behind is 26.8 seconds.
That makes a change, Abs, because it's usually you doing it, I think. It's right, you guys, the dogs are being weird, and I mean really weird. They're not going up to you.
There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. There's four laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. You're putting a good distance between yourself and the car behind. You worked hard for that one. Congratulations.
Smiling faces on the pit wall after a superb win here at Sakhir. And rightly so. What a brilliant effort from the whole team. Talk to me, what do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
I think the key here is just the quality of the racecraft, you know? I mean, how many overtakes did they make overall? I'm sure we have a stat person keeping score somewhere. It was fantastic to watch, wasn't it? This is a strategic sport at the end of the day, but it's always really gratifying to see post-war battles on the track. It's what all the fans are after.
A show-stopping performance from the three drivers approaching the podium right now. It's been an interesting Grand Prix, that's for sure.
If you guys haven't already, like, comment and subscribe. Push notification bell to be notified every time I upload on YouTube. Love you guys so much. Hope you enjoyed this video. See what we've unlocked today. Not a bad start. Love you guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Peace out.